In this first episode, we are interested in the functional coverage of your monitoring platform. Does the software have the main features to create my application? Nowadays, SCADA Supervision software is powerful and offers many standard features. The success of your project is based on some key points. The creation of graphics and animations, even complex ones, must require the minimum of scripting and have a user-friendly design interface. This feature allows easier maintenance and faster development. An object-oriented approach avoids the creation of duplicate animations for each mimic and greatly accelerates the development process. This approach also speeds up implementation of changes during the test phases or later application changes. It dramatically reduces the risk of errors by ensuring the modification of an object will be reflected everywhere the instances of it are used. Some products also offer predefined but customizable project templates that can be leveraged to speed up application creation. Generic and market-specific object libraries allow you to easily build the interfaces needed for your system. The use of OPC standard protocols was a major advance in the interoperability of SCADA installations, but supervision platforms that rely only on OPC are generally more functionally limited than those that include OPC combined with native drivers, such as Modbus, and other industry standards, such as BACnet. Built-in drivers allow a better optimization of the flows, a data processing that respects the standards of each driver, or even timestamping systems with the high performance required according to the field of activity. The software must also provide an open interface allowing integration to all the systems connected with the supervision, for example, MES, DBMS, or ERP. The ability to build your real-time database in a smart way is essential because it saves a lot of time for the design and the maintenance of your project. The object-oriented approach will make it possible to structure the database and allow it to evolve easily regardless of the size of the project. Development tools should allow design by configuration wizards. Because of the archiving and presentation of data in various forms, curves, log, reporting, dashboards, and so on, operators are able to understand how the supervised process changes over time. For example, an operator should be able to recognize trends such as the drifting of key variables. They will be able to correct parameters and observe the impact either in real time or over the longer term using the recorded data. In order to be able to react quickly and without risk of errors, operators must constantly focus on analyzing the supervision information. To optimize the reaction time, the operator should be able to quickly access the mimic related to any alarm, to filter and focus on a specific issue, to trigger actions on the appearance of an alarm. In short, an alarm is more than just regular information on the mimic. It has global considerations and consequences that must be able to be triggered on the alarm. Thank you for being with us today. Find a full article of this episode on our blog. We'll discuss in episode 2 the question of the initial design of the system.